Well, hello everyone, it is your girl Nutelli, and welcome back to a brand new Animal Jam video. And today I have something rather interesting for you guys. So I actually really wanted to change into a certain character or person, and then just scream around your mod saying things they say. And y'all already know, Gordon Ramsay's a perfect choice! Who doesn't love screaming chefs? So we have to start this off with getting a chef hat, which I think I have, and yes I do. Also, gonna need some sort of jacket, and well, that won't work. And I was about to buy something, but I realized that my inventory is 17 slots over full, which I have no idea why. So I finally cleared it, and I already know what I want to get for this. And we gotta get the black pants and some sort of white shirt. And here is the final look. Do I look like him? Not really. But we're gonna go around Jumon and scream at people anyways. And wait, that would have been perfect, but I don't really have a tuxedo, so we can't do that. You know what would be great to raid right now? Or not raid, I'm not really with anyone. The restroom party, so please have it going, please have it going. And it's called the dinner party, and it's in 5.5 hours, so that's not gonna work out. So we're gonna be going into Alden and annoying people there. So my recording stopped, and I decided that I'm actually gonna go to my friend Fake, or also known as Artip, and I'm gonna say something that Gordon Ramsay actually said. This isn't pizza, this is a mistake! Ew! How could somebody create this? Barf emoji. Because they're cooler than you. Excuse me? I just asked if she knows Gordon Ramsay. I just said, OMG, your fish is so uncooked. I can hear it yelling SpongeBob. Oh my gosh, that is so good. The next person we're gonna go up to, we definitely have to say that. Honestly, that's the best. Your fish is so uncooked. I can hear it. I can hear it say SpongeBob. So I'm in Bachelor Bath then, and I don't know what's going on here. Hopefully it's not something like intense as in like trading. But there's like a bunch of people here. Wait, how are they up there? Oh, they're behind the telly. Okay, we're gonna be using the fish roast or whatever you want to call it. It's not really a roast. This fish is so... No! Oh my god! Oh good, they didn't like... Oh my gosh, I thought they locked me out. This fish is so uncooked. I can hear it scream SpongeBob. This isn't pizza. This is a mistake. Is this even food? Dang guys, they didn't go with the flow, you know? That's unfortunate. They didn't go with the flow. They don't know what I'm talking about. How could you do this to me? Okay, so I'm gonna be making cake, so I'm gonna be needing a little bit of this, and I have a tiny bit of this. Now all we have to do is mix it together and put it into the oven, and voila, my cake is complete. It's so delicious.
Huh? What is this horrifying smell? Smells like my cat's litter box.
What is this? Is this even food? I can't believe somebody actually made this.
Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to make actual food, unlike whatever that was.
First you have to add in a little bit of this.
Might be green, but it's delicious.
Then you have to add a little bit of this. Now pour it all into the mixing bowl, into the oven, and voila.
Now this is what you call food, unlike whatever that was supposed to be. Disgusting.
Oh, I love my own food. Anyways, everybody, that was all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know it was semi-short, but I hope it was at least a little bit funny. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will hopefully see you guys in my next video. Bye!